Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're in episode number 222, and we've done a little bit of rethinking about how we're set up here. Let me show you what we've got going. Let me turn on the lights so you can see my stupid head. Right, so I've got the following going. I've got my imp head on. Because it gives us intelligence, so now we can get up to 22 intelligence versus having no buff on a helmet. Didn't make any sense. It also boosts our poise by 10. Then we have the scaled armor, no gloves, and the scaled pants. So our poise is rocking at 84 with this thing. And so 84 plus. We have this shield. It looks great, I think, and it's 100% block, and there's no skill on it, so I don't have to worry about not doing that special laser sword. Now, one thing I can't do is have my bow at the same time, because I'll go into heavy, or I can, I just won't be able to. It really doesn't matter with the bow, because I'm going to be at a distance anyway when I'm using it, but I got my Erdtree bow up to plus 7, so if you take a look at this, you'll see the damage I'm going to do with the bow is 358 points, which is pretty dang good. I got that, and then I also upgraded our horn bow in case we needed that for magic, and I've got our old longbow here, and then I got a great bow also right here, which is going to take our damage even higher right there, and then it also has that through and through, so I can do some piercing attacks. And then I also have some great arrows here. So that's for special occasions only. Put this back the way it was. Another thing I did was changed up these things. I like that we have these buffs here. That's good. We have a decent amount of stuff there. And then I also created some more, mined some more volcano pot stuff. And yeah, so I think you're caught up at this point. And then what I just did recently, after going around and looking around and doing some stuff, I found this. So I'm over here, kind of where we left off right here, right? And we killed that draconic tree sentinel or whatever. So there is a statue of Rosa or whatever her name is. No! And she's pointing down, and so there's a cave down there. So let's see if we can get to that cave. I think we might be able to go around down this way and around. So let's do that. And I think we've already used, I think we're done there. Well, we'll just go down here. We're going to go up and over. I'll get rid of 5. And then let's see if we can get in here. Okay. So we're going to go to number 3 first. Good, good. Oh, shoot, we have these big dudes. Do they come back, I wonder? Well, let's see. Real quick. Actually, why don't I stay on my horse if I'm going to use these bows? Let me put on my regular bow. And let's see what kind of damage we do to him from a distance. Like that. And then I just want to see what we do here. We hit him for 57. Not a whole lot. And now he's angry at us. Okay. And he's going to try and kill us. Which I totally understand. Okay. Let's see if we can get him, I guess. Thinking about it, these guys are vulnerable to ice, from what I recall. Right? Do we have ice? We don't. Okay, let's see what we can do with this, and let's see if we can rot him, I guess. That'd be fun. But look at all the buffs we have now. Pretty good. Let's see if we can rot this fool. Oh wow, he does not like rot at all. I'm gonna try not to get hit. Okay. Ooh, sorry, T. That's what really hurts. Now, why am I heavy? Oh, because I have my bow on. Hold on. I'll take that off in a minute. I think he's rotted, though, already. So we don't really need to worry. Let's get some more blue Kool-Aid going. Let's heal T a bit with some raisins. And let's heal ourselves. Do some bestial. Some grant me. Let's rot him again, I guess. Actually, let's do this. Let's go over here. This seemed to work okay. And then right here. Get him again. He's taking damage slowly, real slow. Okay. That's fine. I don't know if these guys come back. I hope they don't. He's dead anyway. Okay, so rot actually works really well on those jerks. Only got 2,000, so that might mean that he does come back. I don't know. But we can't have any kind of Vernon peeking in on us like that. So let's do... grant me strength. And then rot again. Oh, he's got an axe. He'll be easier to hit or kill, I think. Because he can't shoot us, at least. And I say that as I'm getting wrecked by him. Right, so I need to still watch myself. And it doesn't look like Rot is doing as good as I had hoped. Let's try this. That's not great either. How about Black Flame? Because that's cheaper. I can hit him from a distance. Kinda, if I can aim it. And I'm almost out of the blue Kool-Aid. That's doing okay. Nope, I'm out. Alright. This guy's kind of tough. I missed. Ow. Damn. Okay, run. Run, run, run. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. Shit. Shit. Okay, well, we're out of magic. So, let's heal T up here. Have some more of that, buddy. All right. Let's get down for a minute. Let's go on. We got two hands. Okay, good. Let's do this. I don't know if I can do my special move here on horseback. Nope. Can't. Ow! Alright. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay. Ouch. Get up, 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 get up. All right. Yep. Okay, fine. Heal. And run. And run and run. And run. Okay. Alright. Oops, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I'm guessing this isn't gonna hurt him at all, hardly. Because he's made out of rocks. I could be wrong, though. I could be very wrong. Okay, we'll just hit him with this, I guess. Because we're out of magic, and... see if we can get behind him. I don't know. Let's see if we can hit him a couple times here. Oh, damn. That was our horse dead now. Oops, I wasted that. Oops. That's okay. Run! 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 Panic roll! Panic roll! Okay, I can't even get T back at this point. So, I think I'm gonna try and hit him probably with my bow, I guess? But if I do that, I'm gonna lose... Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Just period, I'm gonna lose. I can try though, I guess. Let's try our great bow. And use great bow bits on him. Let's try this one. Let's see. I don't even know if I'll be able to hit him from here. Okay, I gotta shoot up higher. And I probably need to do that and this also. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna cheese this guy. How do I pause it? There we go. Okay, he's dead. Hopefully those guys don't come back. And we did get some flasks back after killing him, so that's nice. I really hope those guys don't come back. Okay, we gotta go this way and then make a right, I guess. Smithing Stone 5 and some Altus Blooms. Where do we go? No, we go this way. Okay. More? No, 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 no. No, no. I don't want no more. I don't want no more. Yep, nope. Great arrows. Great. It's great. Damn it. Alright, he's pissing me off. Why am I slow again? Hold on. I need to see it, why I'm slow again. Oh, because I changed up my, my stuff here. Let me fix that real quick. Okay. Don't need that. I think that's what I had, right? Yep, a medium. What's he shooting at? Oh, he's shooting at me still. It'd be nice if I could summon. What's he shooting at? Nice, we got him. Sweet. That was rad. Now we got some of our flasks back. Oh yeah, that was good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Alright, let's go towards 4. Over here. Hopefully those things stay dead. They are a pain. I think I need to go lower. Oh no, here's a spirit spring. So I could just jump down here, I think. Do I want to? Yes. Yes is the answer, I think. First, let's go over here. Hopefully I can get back up. Gravity stone fan. Was it on already? No, it was not. It'd be neat if the UI actually showed you that the lamp was on. Okay, and we're going to get a bonus of runes if we kill anything right now. Okay. That's a bear. And an owl. I really don't feel like messing with the bear right now. I guess we don't really have a choice now, do we? Okay, well. Bears are no joke. And I just gotta stake America, so I think we're headed in the right direction. There's probably gonna be a rune bear over here. If I had to guess, and that's the way back up. Let me mark this too, real quick. Maybe this is the way to that other place too. Horse jump. The rolled gold pretzel road, whatever it is. Okay, there's a bear. When there's a little bear, odds are pretty good there's gonna be big bear. Right? Like, I don't know, in my experience that's the case usually. But let's go over here by this Rosa marker here. And let's just see. Yep. Nope. Fuck. Let's get going. Let's go. Nope. Let's see if we can get in here without him killing us. Please. Thank God for invisibility frames. Roll. Azuria's side tomb. Okay. Good. Well, screw you, Mr. Bear. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to touch the grace. There we go. Let's go ahead and rest. And yeah, good. We found a good thing. We found an Azuria side tomb, which is great. Let's see what is going on out here. So that marker is done. Let's put a death sign on it because we haven't killed it yet. And now that we've healed up, we might have a chance against this bear. And that is a big maybe. Because I don't know. Probably not. Yeah, no, we're not going to have a good time with this. Ow. If we can stay behind him, I think that's a good thing. Almost got him. Yeah, if you hit him in the butt, that's the way. Okay, that wasn't actually that bad if you hit him in the butt on the horse. Okay, good. I think he does come back. Rune bears come back. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Let's go look down here now that we've killed him. There's some tinier bears out here, which I ain't shook about, really. I am shook if there's another rune bear with a tiny bear, because that could be a problem. Oh, shoot, we should have had him come over here. Can you come over here? Can you break this for us? Can you do that? Will you do it? Come on. Can you break things? Please? Come on. Oh, you're a punk. Stop moving around. Oh, no, he can't break nothing. What's this over here? Man, there's a whole bunch of stuff over here that we haven't seen. There's this big... It looks like a... Was that a grave? Graveyard? It certainly appears to be. Okay. Alright. Well, that's a bummer. We'll get the rune bear to break that. Let's see if we can even open this. Looks like we can. It says open. It's open. Let's go down here, hit the grace, and then we'll go to the side tomb. Whee! This is a deep one. I'm getting sick. Stop it. You stop it right now. Okay, here's the grace. Where's grave? Lost grace discovered. Okay, and we obviously will put a death head there as well. We haven't done that yet. And let's just see. Oh, there's a what do you call, dang it? What do you call it? A one of these guys. Might as well do this real quick. What do we got? What do we got? Anything gonna kill our face? Yep. I'm gonna try. Couple basilisks up in here. Why can't I target them? Oh, because of the sign. Don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die in the game. Pop him with the popper and a pop, pop, poppy daddy, pop, pop, pop. Please don't die. Okay. Here we go. What's this? Golden Epitaph. Let's take a look. We can use it. It scales with faith and dex and strength and 85 plus 15 plus 85 plus 22 plus holy. Oh, that looks cool. A sword made to commemorate the death of Godwin the Golden, first of the demigods to die, infused with the humble prayer of a young boy. Oh, brother, Lord brother, please die a true death. Unique skills, last rites. Raise the epitaph to grant the effect of sacred order to yourself and allies in the vicinity. Nice. It's a good sword against those who live in death. All right. That's cool. Let's see what this one's like here. It's probably going to be a bad time. I hope it's not one of those chariot ones. Those are the effing worst, man. I would rather anything but the chariots. Truly. Is it chariots or is it... Wait a minute, we got a torch for this. We got a torch for this. Right here. And we're heavy. That's alright, we'll take off our helmet. No, we're not. And we'll put this guy on. Oh yeah, we picked up this too. I went back to respec at Renala. And there was a big ball there, like one of those mage balls. And it was selling and she was going, ooh, my apprentice. And then she just let us learn things. But this is her crown that was there and as a drop near there. One of the glintstone crowns bestowed upon Ray Lucario, scholars whose pursuits were deemed worthy, increases intelligence and arcane to the detriment of stamina. So that's a cool one. I didn't wear it or anything, but... This gentle-looking crown was granted to a scholar who excelled in her studies, which also merited the title of witch. And I figured we might as well put this blue one on, right? Because it gives you... It gives you increases mind, right? So might as well. There's also a red one we could use, which gives us hit points. But we don't really need hit points. Oh, no, no. Uh-uh. Nope. We ain't doing this right now. I don't like those things. Those things are horrible. So what does that mean? Yeah, no, we're not doing this right now. We're going out. We're going to go out and do the side tomb before we do the hero's grave. I don't like those things. They bother me. They aren't that bad. It's just I'm not in the mood to do one right now. So. Doesn't Grey Worm look cool with this armor set? I think he does with the scales and the shield and everything and the blue. It all matches. It's pretty good drippy... what do they call it? Souls Fashion? Fashion Souls. That's what they call it. Alright, let's go to that side tomb. I don't think the rune... Oh yeah, the rune bear is still dead because we didn't rest. Yeah, I don't care about those things right now. It's probably worth getting later though. Let's go in here. I mean, we're almost at time. Let's go ahead and rest. Since we're almost at time, why don't we just wait until morning?
Excuse me.
Let's sort our chest real quick, then we'll wait until morning. I want to get rid of some of that other crap. So we have Rock Blaster here. This went away because we changed our helmet because of the torch, so I'll keep that on, but I wanted to show you guys also that I was able to start using some more things because of that helmet, so that's good. Right, so we don't need that. I mean, we don't need a lot of this stuff. I'll keep all these. Yep. Oh, and I got this back on for the passive regeneration. Oops, I forgot to wait till daytime. Hold on. Sorry. Okay. Let's change that up. Let's put this guy back on. We're on heavy load because we have a torch. That's fine. And we're good to go again. I think we can wear gloves. Yeah, that's going to put us on heavy. Okay, that's fine. So, look at our poise, though. Our poise is 84. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Let's see if we can get this rune bear to break this this thing here for us. Hey, buddy. Why don't you come over here? Nope! Oh, man. He just was like, no, I'm not letting you do that. All right. You're a jerk, man. Wow. Let me on my horse, please. Okay? Come over here, you jerkwad. Come over here. Thank you. Thank you, sir. All right. Let's come over here so I can get this. And then let me go over here and get this and get this and get this. Okay. Smithing stone 6x2. Okay. That was pretty good. Worth it, worth it, worth it. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run from the rune bear. All right, let's see what we're up against down here. Oh, you punk. He's like, fine, you win, but take this. Okay, what's going on down here?
Orisa Saitun.
Okay, there's the door. Pretty standard stuff so far. Oh, those are pots. Hey, potty pot. Come here, you little bugger. Take that. Sweet. They're the explodey kind, it looks like. Oh! Ow, you little jerk! Those things are cool. They're cute. They're cute until they try and destroy your face, and then they're not as cute. Ugh. Is this a... No? I'm gonna check every side, you know it. Because you never know. Especially in these later tombs, things are interesting. Okay, so we came in that way. What's over here? I hear something clip-clapping around. No, 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 no! Let me out, let me out! Okay, I thought... Oh, you did. I was like, I thought you were going to explode. And you did. Okay, that's fine. Let's bestial. And then heal. That's alright. And then what's over here? It says down required ahead. Okay. What, though, is it? Can't see with my big head in the way. Is that the switch? It is. Is there a staircase on that other side? Perhaps. All right, let's put a marker here. And let's continue on. There's a chest. Sending gate ahead. Okay. I really don't want to go... Well, let's see what's down here first, then, I guess. We don't really care about our runes. We don't have that many. Let's just see. Do we have any moon boots? I don't think we do. No, we don't. That's alright. Let's see if we can live. Okay, it didn't even do damage to us. Probably because our dexterity is pretty decently high. That is the switch, I think. And then... I'm not going to hit that. I want to leave that for a minute. Okay, there's another chest. Hold on. Is this one of those... Okay, I think I know what's going on. This is probably one of those chests where you open it and it takes you different places and stuff. Okay, so let's do it. Let's stay on target here. Is there anything down there? I just know there is. Certainly there's going to be. Yep, okay. That's fine. Where are you at? I don't even know. Die, you little punk. Ghost glove, we're at 6. Okay. Ow! I like that. Let's. I know this isn't 100% block, but we'll get the benefit of some faster heals that way, and then we can also get more benefit of faster heals right here. Now watch how fast that thing goes up. Should go pretty fast, because we've got Beast Chill, plus we've got the benefit of this shield here. I think we're heavy though, yeah. Mm-hmm. Still heavy, yep. Okay, but now we can just change it. Okay. Cool. And let's put this back on like this. Pretty neat. Okay, we could also put on those red vampire things. I just heard, okay. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's good stuff. Let's drink some more blue Kool-Aid. Is there any secrets over here at all? No? 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 And no. Okay. You never know. Okay, I kind of like that we can kill the pots. That's satisfying. Kill all your pots. Okay. Nothing, huh? Okay, that's fine. And we have this. A grave glove worth 5. Okay, there is nothing in here at all. So, I want to see if I can get up there, though. That's where the switch is. So, I need to do that somehow. Oh, goody, water. You know what this means, usually? Krabby Patty time. Or exploding jerkwads. Okay. You're a jerk. Come over here, where it's safe. Got you. Booger Bloom. Give it a hot minute here. And actually, I could use warming stones too. I'm just trying to be kind of stingy with my stuff here. Why don't I equip or make some more of these real quick? And then we'll be fully healed in a hot minute. And we can swap out our stuff again. Okay, got it. Now, what is this? Left required ahead. Okay, thank you. Left required ahead. Okay, thank you. Oh, that's the same one. Aha! I like this loadout. I don't have to worry about double tapping for my... Yeah, I see you, Eddie. Come on down. You want? Or you could just stay up there. Can you come over here? No? Usually if we run under them, they'll fall sometimes. Or maybe not. Oh, shit, scared the crap out of me. Where were you at? Over here? Somewhere? Okay. This is going to be ascending one again. Try treasure chest, right. Where you at, Eddie? There's another one up there. Here, you little bugger. Nice. Man, those volcano pots are good things. It can go right through there. Area of effect. Very good. I gotta be careful, though. Holy moly. More blue Kool-Aid is required. And a heal. And a beast chill. Actually, I don't need a beast chill now. All right. What's over here? Read message. Hidden path. Secret. Okay. Thank you, guys. I'm not going into any chests if I can help it first. I don't want to do that right now. And if I... Okay. No? I don't think so. Nope. Nope. Those things are cute. Is there any more of you? Probably. Alright. Trap ahead. Be wary of trap. Okay, so don't go through that one. Maybe I should go through this one. Oh man, this kind of sucks. I really don't want to do this, but I guess I'll go through this one because they said it's at least worth it. Snared in a transporter trap, okay. Oh boy, that's a big one. I don't have any more stamina. Cracked pot. Nice. Okay. And a raw meat dumpling. Great. Can I open this door? Perfumer's cookbook. Okay. Cracked pot. Nice. And a raw meat dumpling again. So there's that chest I can go in again, it looks like. But I can't go through here, right? Yep. Nope. Can't. Alrighty. Let me just make sure that we can't. Alright, we have no choice but to go back in here, I guess. Right? What's this say? Elden Ring ahead. That's cute. Okay, you're pretty funny. That's pretty funny. Alright, let's go. Let's go back. Or wherever we're going. Okay, it took us back to where we were. I believe. Yeah, I remember this. Because that guy was up there and I hit him with the thing. And then I guess let's try this one. Hey, we're up here. I don't want to open that yet. Let's keep rocking in the free world here. Okay, we're above where we were.
Hmm. Yes. No. That's different, right? Is that a passageway? It's hard to tell. Let's see. This is up above where we were. Okay. I guess we can fall down and find out. Okay. Yeah. No. This is different. I think we were on the other side of this. Okay. So to get back up there, what's the point of that? That goes there, up there. This one takes us around the other side? Okay, this is different now. There's this stuff. Okay, let's get these little guys. Stay over there. Thank you. Anybody else? And I did see a ladder. So that's good. Cracked pot. Nice. I'm liking how many cracked pots we're getting here. Ghost glove work 6. And another cracked pot. And I still can't open this. Okay, but I think I've been on both sides at this point. So let's just go up the ladder, I guess, huh? There's no secrets. Okay. Can we flask on the ladder? Yes, we can. Okay, good to know. That's a long ladder. Hey, that's the switch. Good stuff. Okay. I have a feeling we missed a bunch of stuff, though. So why don't we just real quick see if there's other things we can do here real quick. We've been down there. Let's go over to the first chest we find and go in that. This is the starting area, right? Yeah, we didn't go in this one. Let's go in this one. We've been here. Because this is looted. Oh, this is where we started. Okay. I know where we're at. That's where we jumped through. Alright, so up here then is going to be the big door, I guess. There it is. Okay. Let's go use the Site of Grace and then take on this boss, I guess. And then after that, we'll call it. Hopefully this isn't a tough one. Yeah. How many runes do we need? 92,000. Yeah, there's no way we can do anything there. And for our physic, we've got the hard and that. Okay. I guess we're good. What should we use for a summon? I like the shieldy boys. They've been pretty good to me lately. Let's keep them going. Sounds good to me. Oh, root resin. What does this say? Only I had sorcery. Okay. What's this? Try running attack. Okay. Well, let's get ready. Yeah. And I guess let's do this and this. All right. Grave Warden Duelist. Okay. These guys are kind of punks. And as long as these guys can keep them busy, I don't think we're going to have that bad time here. Yeah, these shieldy boys are just like super tough. It's so cute. So good. Oh, there's some pots also. Well, let's just take them out real quick. And then hopefully those things disappear. Okay, good. We got them. Soul Jars of Fortune Ashes. Thanks, shieldy boys. Okay, that wasn't so bad. In fact, I don't even think I got hit that fight. Yeah, I didn't. That's a perfect fight. The shield boys are kind of OP. All right, well, this is done. Orisa's side tomb. Dunsies. I have a feeling I still missed something, but that's okay. I don't mind. And we're going to call it because this is over time now. This is kind of a good episode, I guess. We completed a tomb. We found a hero's grave. We opened a stone thing. Stone sword thing. And yeah. So, anyway. Hope you are enjoying this. Thank you for watching. And I will hopefully see you in the next one. And what we do in the next one, probably we'll try and work on the Dung Eater's questline. Okay, take it easy. Bye-bye.